Alright, what up? I'm gonna rap now. So, yeah, enjoy. Whatever. We have a revolution. Yo, before we start, I got a few shout-outs. Jonathan Sharon, a.k.a. Brownnut, what up? David Bojay, a.k.a. Wolf Haley, what up? Josh Matthew, what up? Richie Rich. And Dylan Murrow, what up? Alright. Wax and Neo M on the beat. About to rip this fucker. Let's go, y'all. Yo. Dominating the game with my poisonous words. That and the fact that I flipped many birds. I wish there were more MCs that care about music. Raps about their money gonna make me fucking lose it. I am your fucking king, Tyrannosaurus. I can spit a giant verse, forget that chorus. See, I'm in the middle, out of the southwest. Compared to most others, all my lyrics sound best. I'm white, but still a dark knight. I'm Batman, rappers let fear in me. What the hell, damn, did that man just knock me out stone cold due to the fact that he's so fucking lyrical? That's right, bitch, and you better get used to it. I'm on a higher level when I'm saying stupid shit, flowing insane like a rebel Charles Manson. More crazy than watching the Jabberwockies dancing. You should say, wow, there's our prodigy before us. My words are beautiful, Mrs. Norris. I spit so hot, but I haven't melted my jawbone. You're all outdated. I'm like a smartphone. I said I'm poisonous, aka a cobra. Venom through your veins with the heat of a supernova. Hip hop is my life. I love to boast about it. And when you listen to me, don't you dare doubt shit. Take a Rorschach test. Tell me what you see. Nothing after you tried to do this SOB. BASTARD. That is what I am to a T. And to prove it, I went to Lil Wayne's house. I said to him, I deserve this shit. Get the fuck out. Then he started yelling. I said, excuse you, because he sounded like he was bourbon, that fucking fool. We got one thing in common. We get the place alive, but unlike him, for the mic, I thrive. So if Lil Weezy tries to make one attempt at challenging me, I'll leave his worthless ass bit in two bloody pieces. He'll cry like a female dog. That's what he gets for trying to see through the fog that I leave when I brutalize rappers. Cause the harder they try, they become even more whacker. Enough of my bragging, here is this song's message. I'm starting a rebellion from Washington to Texas or everywhere in the US. Fuck that, the globe, a revolution to show who truly rhymes and flows. The true ones who deserve recognition. They just sit there hopping, start ignition. It's time to push the bitches off their pedestal and make them go back to training wheels and pedals. There are many people who deserve to be at the top. If you don't think so, then you better set your clocks. You only have a few days before a nuclear bomb. Oven said the shit you like, true hip-hop or rap, whatever the hell they like to call it. For our music, you better open your wallets. We work hard for the shit we all love. The past isn't exactly smooth textured, it's pretty rough. You have to crawl through a pit full of hornets, and you can tell you don't really feel much boredness. In a couple of years, I want my name up in life. No fucking pressure, no kids or wife. I don't want to feel a hit of anxiety. I want to kill the shyness inside of me. I step up on stage, people go ape shit. So energetic out there, you'll fucking hate it. I guarantee it, Rorschach will be a household name. After that, no one will pat out my flame. I've changed lately, all I ever see is the color red. Luckily, no one met Kruger Jr. beside their bed. I've kept my feelings inside, but now it's time to vent. I'll make sure that a specific time is set. I'll continue to spit rhymes till I collapse. That sounds better than my fat ass running laps. In a nutshell, I'm going with my own plan to a sure stand up, be a man. If you got a problem and don't want their solution, be independent, scream Viva Revolution. Yeah. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed it, guys.